God never wants us to worry about our future. We can trust that He knows everything and has our lives in the palm of His hand. Keep trusting, keep walking in faith, and watch God do amazing things in your life. That's by Joy Mayer Ministries. And she quotes, "Lord, despite my wondering about the future, I recognize that my own anxiety over it only damages me. I release to you the future and today, knowing that I am safe in your hands. In Jesus' name, amen."
Hi everyone, I hope you're all well. I just wanted to check in and
say hello and thank you for watching and being here. I am having a good week so far. Everything's great. Girls are back at school. It's drizzling and raining a bit outside, and we're expecting the tropical storm Hurricane Lee to come through, and I'm hoping that it's not as scary as Fiona. I'm hoping and praying it's nothing like last September, because it was pretty scary. And so yeah, today is a gloomy day. It's drizzling, a little wind. I'm just going to tidy up the house, do some laundry, clean up, maybe do some reading and writing and artwork. We'll see what I feel like. That's it for today. I just wanted to check in and say hello and say thank you. So I'll talk to you guys later. And again, thanks so much. Bye for now.
friends. I haven't spoken to you in a long time. It is the last week of September, and I'm going to finish filming and then just make one video for all of September because I've been so busy working, so I will be doing that. I just wanted to say hello and thank you for watching, and let's continue this week. I'm hoping to do a lot of autumnal things, but we'll see. Like decorate a little bit and maybe make some pumpkin spice muffins. That'd be lovely. I am excited for October. I hope you're excited for October. I don't know what's gonna happen with my vlogging due to work, but we'll see if I can keep up with it. So I'll talk to you guys later. Thank you for being here again, and let's resume the vlog. Goodbye, my friends, and I'll see you all in Vlogtober. Thank you for being here. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you soon next week. Bye.